Hello dear users, I'm Ruslan Popov, the author of Forex Strategy Builder Professional. Welcome in our series, this is episode number 14. Today is Saturday and the market closed yesterday, but we are trading with 6 experts on a real account. We created 6 strategies with the Forex Strategy Builder generator. Let's see the performance of these strategies. We are now on the first stop, Euro M15. And this is our first strategy here. This is a flat on the market in the moment. What you see here on the chart, this is the balance, 1,394 euro. Actually, we are on a very good profit. I think it's about 260 euro or even a little bit more. And this is the current equity. These figures are for the account. These are not specific for this strategy. This is the same for the all strategies. Let's see the second one. That strategy has a long position of 0.4 lots. For a strategy builder uses one position, but MetaTrader is not able to add lots to an already open positions. And MetaTrader opens different orders, how they tell them. These four orders are averaged to the price of 1.1208. This is the average price of the position. And our position is at a loss now, at minus 42 euro. This is the Great Britain Pound USD first strategy. It has a long position of 0.3 and it has a little profit of 4 euro at the moment. The fourth strategy is also long 0.1 lot, but it has a minus 7 euro loss. Let's see what happened in USDGPY. We have also 0.4 lots of long position, but it is at about a 3 euro profit. We see that these four positions are open very near each other, and now we are at the middle of the positions. And our sixth strategy also on the USDGPY, it is only 1.1 lot short. It has a tiny loss of minus 4 euro. That is interesting, but the most important is what happened with the account, with the portfolio. We see that on our local machine, this is my trading terminal. I'll close it and I open my local terminal. I'm not going to trade on the local terminal, but I'm using it only for statistics. And here we see the statistics of the currently open positions. We see how many positions we have opened, and this is the current profit loss minus 47 euro. How much is our profit total? Let's start the calculator. Now we have a balance of 1,394 euro minus the starting balance was 1,127, I think. And we have the excellent profit of 267 euro for 1 week trading on a real account. Let's see what percentage is that from the for the initial balance, 27 multiplied by 100. So we have excellent profit of 23%. This is excellent for our first trading week. The portfolio is going well. And I want to see the other statistics of the portfolio. So I'll go to the account history tab here in MetaTrader 4. And I'll right click here and select all history. Doing that, MetaTrader will load the whole history data. And now I'll export the report. There are two kinds of reports here. A report and a detailed report. I use the detailed report because it shows more statistics. The report is saved and we see the deals here. Let's scroll to the bottom. This is the balance line of our trading of the portfolio. It is a result of 6 strategies. Unfortunately, I don't see here the equity line. It would be very interesting if the equity line is also here. Only the cost trades. Let's see the statistics. We have totally 59 trades. And from that, the winning are... No, these are short. The profitable trades are 21. And the losing trades are 38. What we have, the 38 is, the losing trades are 2 times higher number than the profitable. That is not too bad, because the profit seems to be higher than the losses. And let's see, the largest profit, this is important, the largest profit is 147 euro, and the largest loss is 42 euro. This is excellent statistics. We see that the profit is more than 3 times higher than the highest loss. This is excellent. And it's very important to see the average profit, because that may be only one position. The average profit is 31 euro, and the average loss is minus 10 euro. The relation is 3 to 1. This is very good. The profit is 3 times higher than the average loss. Here we see the consecutive wins, 7 wins, and the consecutive profit is almost 500 euro. And the consecutive loss is 9 deals and 113-14 euro. And this is not too big as a number comparing with the profit, but I'm afraid that the drawdown will be not very low. What we have here, the maximum drawdown is 168 euro, and it is about 15% of our account. This is a way too high drawdown for 1 week. And what conclusion we can make from here is that the trading amount, this 0.1 lots, is a little bit higher for our account, for our entry of 1,100 euro account. If you do that on living for profit, you should use a lower amount than me. I'm doing that for demonstration. I want to see the performance of an individual expert, how the expert behaves, because I see the performance of the portfolio, and it is excellent here. So I use the table we made in the previous episode. I will a little bit modify that. I'll show you in a moment. First, I will delete all data. This is the starting cell here, C7. I'll put the new data there. So I'll delete that. And let's copy the data from the report. Where is my report? It's here. Let's start from the beginning. I have to carefully copy this data like that. Okay, up to here, together with that numbers. Right click, copy. And here, paste. Okay. This is only the closed profit, but I want to put here also the open trades. Let's open this again. And let's mark it. Oops. Up to here. Copy. And paste here. Wait, paste maybe here. Yes, okay. So the data are ready. Let's see what we have. I modified the table because now I have more data, and these are the sums of the trades. I put the sums here at the top. These are the magic numbers of the different strategies. We have 6 strategies with 6 different numbers. And what I noticed today is that here below the price column, below the price of every deal, we have the magic number of the order. So I modified the formula. Let's take that here. What we have? If this magic number here is equal to that magic, we take the result of the position and put in that cell. Otherwise, we put 0. In that way, we can arrange these deals made from different strategies in columns. And this is our result. Let's make it like that. Actually, this is excellent result. We are trading 6 experts. This the first 2 experts are making profit. These 2 has loss, and these 2 has profit. But what I see, these profitable strategies makes 130 euro profit and 140 euro profit, and the highest loss is only 70 euro, that the loss, and we have 4 of 6 strategies winning. This is very good. Actually, the portfolio is excellent and the strategies behave well. I think I can continue trading with the strategies for next 2 or 3 weeks. If it continues like that, it will be simply excellent. And that is all for that video. We make a short overview of the trading week. This is our first trading week. I'll continue this series with one more episode, and in the next episode I'll show you how we have to maintain our expert trading, how to monitor some troubleshooting, and how we have to update the expert advisors. So thank you for watching. If you like this video and this series, please subscribe to our channel and like the video. Bye bye, see you in next episode.